This is a list of important publications in computer science, organized by field. Some reasons why a particular publication might be regarded as important. Topic creator, a publication that created a new topic. Breakthrough, a publication that changed scientific knowledge significantly. Influence, a publication which has significantly influenced the world or has had a massive impact on the teaching of computer science. Topic: Artificial intelligence. Topic: Computing machinery and intelligence. Alan Turing. Mind, 59-433-460, 1950. Online copy description. This paper discusses whether machines can think and suggested the Turing test as a method for checking it. Topic: A proposal for the Dartmouth Summer Research Project on Artificial Intelligence. John McCarthy, Marvin Minsky, N. Rochester, C. E. Shannon. Online copy description. This summer research proposal inaugurated and defined the field. It contains the first use of the term artificial intelligence and this succinct description of the philosophical foundation of the field. Every aspect of learning or any other feature of intelligence can in principle be so precisely described that a machine can be made to simulate it. See Philosophy of AI. The proposal invited researchers to the Dartmouth Conference, which is widely considered the birth of AI. See History of AI. Topic: Fuzzy sets. Lotfi Zadeh. Information and Control, Volume 8, pp. 338-353, 1965. Description: The seminal paper published in 1965 provides details on the mathematics of fuzzy set theory. Topic: Probabilistic reasoning in intelligent systems, networks of plausible inference. Judea Pearl. ISBN 1-55860-479-0. Publisher, Morgan Kaufman Pub, 1988. Description: This book introduced Bayesian methods to AI. Topic: Artificial Intelligence, a Modern Approach. Stuart J. Russell and Peter Norvig. Prentice Hall, Englewood Cliffs, New Jersey, 1995, ISBN 0-13-080302-2. Textbooks website. A description: The standard textbook in artificial intelligence. The book website lists over 1,100 colleges. Topic: Machine learning. Topic: An inductive inference machine. Ray Solomonoff. IR Convention Record, Section on Information Theory, Part 2, pp. 56-62, 1957. A longer version of this, a privately circulated report, 1956, is online. Description: the first paper written on machine learning emphasized the importance of training sequences, and the use of parts of previous solutions to problems in constructing trial solutions to new problems. Topic: language identification in the limit. E. Mark Gold. Information and Control, 10, 5, 447-474, 1967. Online version, HTML, PDF description. This paper created algorithmic learning theory. Topic: on the uniform convergence of relative frequencies of events to their probabilities. V. Vapnik, A. Chavwanenkis. Theory of Probability and Its Applications, 16, 2, 264. 280, 1971. Description: computational learning theory, VC theory, statistical uniform convergence and the VC dimension. Topic: a theory of the learnable. Leslie Valiant. Communications of the ACM, 27, 11, 1134-1142, 1984. Description: the probably approximately correct learning, PAC learning framework. Topic: learning representations by back-propagating errors. David E. Rummelhart, Jeffrey E. Hinton and Ronald J. Williams. Nature, 323, 533, 536, 1986. Seppo Linnanmäe's reverse mode of automatic differentiation, first applied to neural networks by Paul Werbose, is used in experiments by David Rummelhart, Jeff Hinton and Ronald J. Williams to learn internal representations. Topic: induction of decision trees. J. R. Quinlan. Machine Learning, 1. 81. 106, 1986. Description: decision trees are a common learning algorithm and a decision representation tool. Development of decision trees was done by many researchers in many areas, even before this paper. Though this paper is one of the most influential in the field. Topic: learning quickly when irrelevant attributes abound, a new linear threshold algorithm. Nick Littlestone. Machine Learning 2-285-318, 1988. Online version, PDF description, one of the papers that started the field of online learning. In this learning setting, a learner receives a sequence of examples, making predictions after each one, and receiving feedback after each prediction. Research in this area is remarkable because 1. The algorithms and proofs tend to be very simple and beautiful, and 2. The model makes no statistical assumptions about the data. In other words, the data need not be random, as in nearly all other learning models, but can be chosen arbitrarily by nature or even an adversary. Specifically, this paper introduced the Winnow algorithm. Topic: Learning to predict by the method of temporal difference. Richard S. Sutton. Machine Learning 3, 1, 9-44. Online copy description, the temporal difference method for reinforcement learning. Topic: Learnability and the Vapnik-Chavwanenkis dimension. A. Bloomer. A. Aaron Feucht. D. Hausler. M. K. Warmoth. Journal of the ACM, 36, 4, 929-965, 1989, description, the complete characterization of pack learnability using the VC dimension. Topic: Cryptographic limitations on learning Boolean formulae and finite automata. M. Kearns. L. G. Valiant. In proceedings of the 21st Annual ACM Symposium on Theory of Computing, pages 433-444, New York. ACM. Online version HTML description, proving negative results for pack learning. Topic: The strength of weak learnability. Robert E. Shapir. Machine Learning 5, 2, 197-227, 1990. Online version HTML description, proving that weak and strong learnability are equivalent in the noise-free pack framework. The proof was done by introducing the boosting method. Topic: A training algorithm for optimum margin classifiers. Bernhard E. Boser. Isabel M. Guyon. Vladimir N. Vapnik. Proceedings of the 5th Annual Workshop on Computational Learning Theory 5 144-152, Pittsburgh, 1992. Online version HTML description, this paper presented support vector machines, a practical and popular machine learning algorithm. Support vector machines often use the kernel trick. Topic: A fast learning algorithm for deep belief nets. Jeffrey E. Hinton. Simon Osandero. Yi Yteh. Neural Computation, 2006. Online PDF description, this paper presented a tractable greedy layer-wise learning algorithm for deep belief networks which led to great advancement in the field of deep learning. Topic: Knowledge-based analysis of microarray gene expression data by using support vector machines. M. P. Brown, W. N. Grundy, D. Lin, Nello Christianini, C. W. Sugnet, T. S. Fury, M. Aries, Jr., David Hausler, P. N. A. S., 2000, January 4, 97, 1, 262-7. Description: the first application of supervised learning to gene expression data, in particular support vector machines. The method is now standard, and the paper one of the most cited in the area. Topic: Collaborative networks. Kamarina Matos, L.M., Ofsarmanesh, H. 2005. Collaborative Networks, A New Scientific Discipline, J. Intelligent Manufacturing, 16, 4-5, 439-452. DOI 10.1007/108450051656-3. Kamarina Matos, L.M., Ofsarmanesh, H. 2008. Collaborative Networks, Reference Modeling, Springer, New York. Topic. Compilers. Topic: On the Translation of Languages from Left to Right. Knuth, D.E., July 1965. On the Translation of Languages from Left to Right. PDF. Information and Control, 8, 6, 607-639. DOI 10.1016/00199958659-0426-2. Retrieved 29 May 2011. Description: LR parser, which does bottom-up parsing for deterministic context-free languages. Later derived parsers, such as the LALR parser, have been and continue to be standard practice, such as in YACC and Descendants. Topic: Semantics of context-free languages. Donald Knuth, Math. Systems Theory 2-2, 1968, 127-145. Description: About grammar attribution, the base for YACC's attributed and XiACC's LR attributed approach. Topic: A program data flow analysis procedure. Francis E. Allen, J. Koch. Commune. ACM, 19, 137-147. Description: From the abstract, the global data relationships in a program can be exposed and codified by the static analysis methods described in this paper. A procedure is given which determines all the definitions which can possibly reach each node of the control flow graph of the program and all the definitions that are live on each edge of the graph. Topic: A unified approach to global program optimization. Gary Kildall. Proceedings of ACM SIGACTSIGPLAN 1973 Symposium on Principles of Programming Languages. PDF description: Formalized the concept of data flow analysis as fixpoint computation over lattices, and showed that most static analyses used for program optimization can be uniformly expressed within this framework. Topic: YACC, yet another compiler. Stephen C. Johnson. Unix Programmer's Manual Volume 2B, 1979. Online copy HTML description. YACC is a tool that made compiler writing much easier. Topic: G Professor, a call graph execution profiler. Susan L. Graham, Peter B. Kessler, Marshall Kirk McCusick. Proceedings of the ACMSIGPLAN 1982 Symposium on Compiler Construction, SIGPLAN Notices 17, 6 Boston, MA. June 1982. Online copy, PDF description, the G Professor Profiler. Topic: Compilers, Principles, Techniques and Tools. Alfred V. Aho, Ravi Sethi, Jeffrey D. Ullman, Monica Lamb, Addison Wesley, 1986. ISBN 0-201-10088-6 Description: This book became a classic in compiler writing. It is also known as the Dragon Book, after the red dragon that appears on its cover. Topic: Computer Architecture. Topic: Colossus Computer. T. H. Flowers. Annals of the History of Computing, Volume 5, Number 3, 1983, pp. 239-252. The design of Colossus description. The Colossus machines were early computing devices used by British codebreakers to break German messages encrypted with the Lorenz cipher during World War II. Colossus was an early binary electronic digital computer. The design of Colossus was later described in the referenced paper. Topic: First draft of a report on the EDVAC. John von Neumann. June 30, 1945, The ENIAC Project. First draft of a report on the EDVAC PDF description. It contains the first published description of the logical design of a computer using the stored program concept, which has come to be known as the von Neumann architecture. Topic: Architecture of the IBM System 360. Jean Amdahl, Fred Brooks, G. A. Blaiaw. IBM Journal of Research and Development, 1964. Architecture of the IBM System 360 Description. The IBM System 360 S360 is a mainframe computer system family announced by IBM on April 7, 1964. It was the first family of computers making a clear distinction between architecture and implementation. Topic: The case for the reduced instruction set computer. D. A. Patterson, Dr. Ditzel. Computer Architecture News, Volume 8, Number 6, October 1980, pp. 25-33. Online version PDF description, the reduced instruction set computer RISC CPU design philosophy. The RISC is a CPU design philosophy that favors a reduced set of simpler instructions. Topic. Comments on the case for the reduced instruction set computer. D. W. Clark, W. D. Strecker. Computer Architecture News, 1980. Online version, PDF description. Topic: The Cray 1 computer system. D. W. Clark, W. D. Strecker. Communications of the ACM, January 1978, Volume 21, Number 1, pages 63-72. Online version PDF description. The Cray 1 was a supercomputer designed by a team including Seymour Cray for Cray Research. The first Cray 1 system was installed at Los Alamos National Laboratory in 1976, and it went on to become one of the best known and most successful supercomputers in history. Topic: Validity of the single processor approach to achieving large-scale computing capabilities. Gene Amdahl. AFIPS 1967 Spring Joint Computer Conference, Atlantic City, NJ. Online version PDF description, The Amdahl's Law. Topic: A Case for Redundant Arrays of Inexpensive Disks, RAID. David A. Patterson, Garth Gibson, Randy H. Katz. In International Conference on Management of Data, pages 109-116, 1988. Online version PDF description. This paper discusses the concept of RAID disks, outlines the different levels of RAID, and the benefits of each level. It is a good paper for discussing issues of reliability and fault tolerance of computer systems, and the cost of providing such fault tolerance. Topic: The Case for a Single Chip Multiprocessor. Kunle Olukotan, Basim Nafe, Lance Hammond, Ken Wilson, Kunyoung Chong. In SIGOPS OPER. SIST, Rev. 30, pages 2-11, 1996. Online version PDF description. This paper argues that the approach taken to improving the performance of processors by adding multiple instruction issue and out-of-order execution cannot continue to provide speedups indefinitely. It lays out the case for making single-chip processors that contain multiple cores. With the mainstream introduction of multicore processors by Intel in 2005, and their subsequent domination of the market, this paper was shown to be prescient. Topic: Computer graphics. Topic: The rendering equation. J. Kajia. SIGGRAPH, ACM Special Interest Group on Computer Graphics and Interactive Techniques, pages 143-150. Topic: elastically deformable models. Dimitri Terzopoulos, John Platt, Alan Barr, Kurt Fleischer. Computer Graphics, 21, 4, 1987, 205-214, Proc. ACM SIGGRAPH 87 Conference, Anaheim, California, July 1987. Online version PDF description. The Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences cited this paper as a milestone in computer graphics. Topic: Computer vision. Topic: The phase correlation image alignment method. C. D. Kuglin and D. C. Hines. IEEE 1975 Conference on Cybernetics and Society, 1975, New York, pp. 163-165, September. Description: a correlation method based upon the inverse Fourier transform. Topic: determining optical flow. BKP Horn and BG Schunk. Artificial Intelligence, Volume 17, 185-203, 1981. OA article here, doi, 10.1016-0004-3702-81-90024-2. Description: a method for estimating the image motion of world points between two frames of a video sequence. Topic: an iterative image registration technique with an application to stereo vision. Lucas, B.D. and Kanade, T. Proceedings of the 7th International Joint Conference on Artificial Intelligence, 674-679, Vancouver, Canada, 1981. Online version. Description: this paper provides efficient technique for image registration. Topic: the Laplacian pyramid as a compact image code. Peter J. Burt and Edward H. Adelson. IEEE Transactions on Communications, Volume equals COM 31, 4, pp. 532-540, 1983. Online version. Description: a technique for image encoding using local operators of many scales. Topic: stochastic relaxation, Gibbs distributions, and the Bayesian restoration of images. Stuart Gemmon and Donald Gemmon. IEEE Transactions on Pattern Analysis and Machine Intelligence, 1984. Description: introduced 1 MRFs for image analysis. 2. The Gibbs sampling, which revolutionized computational Bayesian statistics and thus had paramount impact in many other fields in addition to computer vision. Topic: snakes, active contour models. Michael Cass, Andrew Witkin, and Dimitri Terzopoulos. Description: an interactive variational technique for image segmentation and visual tracking. Topic: condensation, conditional density propagation for visual tracking. M. Izzard and A. Blake. International Journal of Computer Vision, 29, 1, 5-28, 1998. Online version description, a technique for visual tracking. Topic: object recognition from local scale invariant features. David Lowe. International Conference on Computer Vision, pp. 1152-1157, 1999. 1. Description, a technique scale invariant feature transform for robust feature description. Topic: concurrent, parallel, and distributed computing. Topics covered: concurrent computing, parallel computing, and distributed computing. Topic: databases. Topic: a relational model for large shared data banks. E. F. Codd. Communications of the ACM, 13, 377-387, June 1970. Description: this paper introduced the relational model for databases. This model became the number one model. Topic: binary B trees for virtual memory. Rudolf Baer. ACM SIGFIDET Workshop 1971, San Diego, California, Session 5B, p. 219-235. Description: this paper introduced the B trees data structure. This model became the number one model. Topic: relational completeness of database sublanguages. E. F. Codd. In R. Rustin, ed. Database Systems, 65-98, Prentice Hall and IBM Research Report RJ 987, San Jose, California, 1972. Online version PDF description, completeness of database sublanguages. Topic: the entity relationship model, towards a unified view of data. Peter Chen. ACM Transactions on Database Systems, Volume 1, No. 1, March 1976, pp. 9-36. Description: this paper introduced the Entity Relationship Diagram (ERD) method of database design. Topic: SQL, a structured English query language. Donald D. Chamberlain, Raymond F. Boyce. International Conference on Management of Data, Proceedings of the 1974 ACM SIGFIDET now SIGMOD Workshop on Data Description, Access and Control, Ann Arbor, Michigan, pp. 249-264. Description: this paper introduced the SQL language. Topic: the notions of consistency and predicate locks in a database system. K.P. Eswaran, Jim Gray, R.A. Laurie, I.L. Traeger. Communications of the ACM 19, 1976, 624. 633 Description. This paper defined the concepts of transaction, consistency and schedule. It also argued that a transaction needs to lock a logical rather than a physical subset of the database. Topic: Federated database systems for managing distributed, heterogeneous, and autonomous databases. Amit Sheth, J. A. Larson. ACM Computing Surveys, Special Issue on Heterogeneous Databases Surveys, Volume 22, Issue 3, pages 183-236, Sept. 1990. ACM Source Description, introduced federated database systems concept leading huge impact on data interoperability and integration of heterogeneous data sources. Topic: Mining association rules between sets of items in large databases. Rakesh Agrawal, Tomas Imolinski, Arun Swami. Proc. Of the ACM SIGMOD Conference on Management of Data, pages 207-216, Washington, D.C., May 1993. Online copy HTML description, association rules, a very common method for data mining. Topic: History of computation. Topic: The computer from Pascal to von Neumann. Goldstein, Hermann H. 1972. The computer from Pascal to von Neumann. Princeton University Press. ISBN 0-691-08104-2. Description, perhaps the first book on the history of computation. Topic: A History of Computing in the 20th Century. Edited by Nicholas Metropolis, J. Howlett, Giancarlo Rota. Academic Press, 1980, ISBN 0-12-491650-3. Description, several chapters by pioneers of computing. Topic: Information retrieval. Topic: A vector space model for automatic indexing. Gerard Salton, A. Wong, C. S. Young. Commune. ACM 18, 11, 613-620, 1975. Description: presented the vector space model. Topic: Extended Boolean information retrieval. Gerard Salton, Edward A. Fox, Harry Wu. Commune. ACM 26 11 1022-1036 1983 description, presented the inverted index. Topic: A statistical interpretation of term specificity and its application in retrieval. Karen Spark Jones, Journal of Documentation 28-11-21, 1972. DOI 10.1108/EB-02-6526. Description: conceived a statistical interpretation of term specificity called inverse document frequency (IDF), which became a cornerstone of term weighting. Topic: networking. Topic: data communications and networking. Beruz A. Foruzan. ISBN 0073376221, copyright year, 2013, publisher, McGraw-Hill Education. Description: this book presents a comprehensive and accessible approach to data communications and networking that has made this book a favorite with students and professionals alike. More than 830 figures and 150 tables accompany the text and provide a visual and intuitive opportunity for understanding the material. Topic: operating systems. Topic: an experimental timesharing system. Fernando J. Corbato, M. Merwin Daggett, and R. C. Daly. Proceedings of the AFIPS FJCC, pages 335-344, 1962. Online copy HTML. Description: this paper discusses time sharing as a method of sharing computer resource. This idea changed the interaction with computer systems. Topic: the working set model for program behavior. Peter J. Denning. Communications of the ACM, Volume 11, Number 5, May 1968, pp. 323-333. Online version PDF. Description: the beginning of cache. For more information, see SIGOP's Hall of Fame. Topic: virtual memory, processes, and sharing in multics. Robert C. Daly, Jack B. Dennis. Communications of the ACM, Volume 11, Number 5, May 1968, pp. 306-312. Online version PDF. Description: the classic paper on multics, the most ambitious operating system in the early history of computing. Difficult reading, but it describes the implications of trying to build a system that takes information sharing to its logical extreme. Most operating systems since multics have incorporated a subset of its facilities. Topic: the nucleus of a multiprogramming system. Per Brinch Hansen. Communications of the ACM, Volume 13, Number 4, April 1970, pp. 238-242. Online version, PDF description, classic paper on the extensible nucleus architecture of the RC4000 multiprogramming system, and what became known as the operating system kernel and microkernel architecture. Topic: Operating system principles. Per Brinch Hansen, Prentice Hall, Englewood Cliffs, NJ, July 1973. Online version, ACM Digital Library description, the first comprehensive textbook on operating systems. Includes the first monitor notation, Chapter 7. Topic: A note on the confinement problem. Butler W. Lampson. Communications of the ACM, 16, 10, 613-615, October 1973. Online version, PDF description. This paper addresses issues in constraining the flow of information from untrusted programs. It discusses covert channels, but more importantly, it addresses the difficulty in obtaining full confinement without making the program itself effectively unusable. The ideas are important when trying to understand containment of malicious code, as well as aspects of trusted computing. The Unix time-sharing system. Dennis M. Ritchie and Ken Thompson. Communications of the ACM 17, 7, July 1974. Online copy description. The Unix operating system and its principles were described in this paper. The main importance is not of the paper but of the operating system, which had tremendous effect on operating system and computer technology. Topic: Weighted voting for replicated data. David K. Gifford. Proceedings of the 7th ACM Symposium on Operating Systems Principles, pages 150-159, December 1979. Pacific Grove, California. Online copy, few formats, description. This paper describes the consistency mechanism known as quorum consensus. It is a good example of algorithms that provide a continuous set of options between two alternatives, in this case, between the read one write all, and the write one read all consistency methods. There have been many variations and improvements by researchers in the years that followed, and it is one of the consistency algorithms that should be understood by all. The options available by choosing different size quorums provide a useful structure for discussing of the core requirements for consistency in distributed systems. Topic: Experiences with processes and monitors in MESA. Butler W. Lampson, David D. Riddell. Communications of the ACM, Volume 23, Number 2, February 1980, pp. 105-117. Online copy
PDF
description. This is the classic paper on synchronization techniques, including both alternate approaches and pitfalls. Topic: Scheduling techniques for concurrent systems. J.K. Ousterhout. Proceedings of Third International Conference on Distributed Computing Systems, 1982, 22-30. Description: Algorithms for co-scheduling of related processes were given. Topic: A fast file system for Unix. Marshall Kirk McCusick, William N. Joy, Samuel J. Leffler, Robert S. Fabry. IACM Transactions on Computer Systems, Volume 2, Number 3, August 1984, pp. 181-197. Online copy PDF description, The File System of Unix. One of the first papers discussing how to manage disk storage for high-performance file systems. Most file system research since this paper has been influenced by it, and most high-performance file systems of the last 20 years incorporate techniques from this paper. Topic: The design of the Unix operating system. Maurice J. Bach, AT&T Bell Labs, Prentice Hall, 486 pp. Published May 27, 1986. This definitive description principally covered the System V Release 2 kernel, with some new features from Release 3 and BSD. Topic: The design and implementation of a log-structured file system. Mendel Rosenblum, J.K. Ousterhout. ACM Transactions on Computer Systems, Volume 10, Number 1, February 1992, pp. 26-52. Online version description, log structured file system. Topic: Microkernel operating system architecture and mock. David L. Black, David B. Golub, Daniel P. Julin, Richard F. Rashid, Richard P. Draves, Randall W. Dean, Alessandro Foran, Joseph Barrera, Hideyuki Tokuda, Gerald Malin, David Bowman. Proceedings of the USENIX Workshop on Microkernels and Other Kernel Architectures, pages 11-30, April 1992, description, this is a good paper discussing one particular microkernel architecture and contrasting it with monolithic kernel design. Mach underlies Mac OS X, and its layered architecture had a significant impact on the design of the Windows NT kernel and modern microkernels like L4. In addition, its memory mapped files feature was added to many monolithic kernels. An implementation of a log-structured file system for Unix. Margot Seltzer, Keith Bostick, Marshall Kirk McCusick, Carl Stalen. Proceedings of the Winter 1993 USENIX Conference, San Diego, California, January 1993, 307-326. online version description. The paper was the first production quality implementation of that idea, which spawned much additional discussion of the viability and shortcomings of log structured file systems. While the design and implementation of a log structured file system was certainly the first, this one was important in bringing the research idea to a usable system. Topic: Soft updates, a solution to the metadata update problem in file systems. G. Ganger, M. McCusick, C. Sewells, Y. Pat. ACM Transactions on Computer Systems 18, 2. pp. 127-153, May 2000. Online Version Description, A New Way of Maintaining Filesystem Consistency. Topic: Programming Languages. Topic: The Fortran Automatic Coding System. John Backus et al. Proceedings of the WJCC, Western Joint Computer Conference, Los Angeles, California, February 1957. Online version, PDF description. This paper describes the design and implementation of the first Fortran compiler by the IBM team. Fortran is a general-purpose, procedural, imperative programming language that is especially suited to numeric computation and scientific computing. Topic: Recursive functions of symbolic expressions and their computation by machine, Part 1. John McCarthy. Communications of the ACM, 3, 4, 184-195, April 1960. Several online versions description. This paper introduced Lisp, the first functional programming language, which was used heavily in many areas of computer science, especially in AI. Lisp also has powerful features for manipulating Lisp programs within the language. Topic: ALGOL 60. Revised report on the algorithmic language ALGOL 60 by Peter Naur, et al., the very influential ALGOL definition, with the first formally defined syntax. Brian Randell and L. J. Russell, ALGOL 60 Implementation, The Translation and Use of ALGOL 60 Programs on a Computer. Academic Press, 1964. The Design of the Whetstone Compiler. One of the early published descriptions of implementing a compiler. See the related papers, Whetstone ALGOL Revisited, and the Whetstone KDF9 ALGOL Translator by Brian Randell. Edsger W. Dijkstra, ALGOL 60 Translation, an ALGOL 60 translator for the X1 and making a translator for ALGOL 60, report Mr. 3561. Mathematisch Centrum, Amsterdam, 1961, description, ALGOL 60 introduced block structure. Topic: The next 700 programming languages. Peter Landon. Communications of the ACM 9-3, 157-65, March 1966 description. This seminal paper proposed an ideal language ISWIM, which without being ever implemented influenced the whole later development. Topic: Fundamental concepts in programming languages. Christopher Strachey. PDF description. Fundamental concepts in programming languages introduced much programming language terminology still in use today, including R values, L values, parametric polymorphism, and ad hoc polymorphism. Topic: Lambda papers. Gerald J. Sussman and Guy L. Steele, Jr. AI Memos, 1975-1980. Links to PDFs description. This series of papers and reports first defined the influential scheme programming language and questioned the prevailing practices in programming language design, employing lambda calculus extensively to model programming language concepts and guide efficient implementation without sacrificing expressive power. Topic: Structure and interpretation of computer programs. Harold Abelson and Gerald J. Sussman. MIT Press, 1984, 1996 description. This textbook explains core computer programming concepts, and is widely considered a classic text in computer science. Online course. Topic: Comprehending monads. Philip Wadler. Mathematical Structures in Computer Science 2.04, 1992, 461-493. Online copy description. This paper introduced monads to functional programming. Topic: Towards a Theory of Type Structure. John Reynolds. Programming Symposium. Springer, Berlin, Heidelberg, 1974. Online copy description. This paper introduced System F and created the modern notion of parametric polymorphism. Topic: An axiomatic basis for computer programming. Tony Hoare. Communications of the ACM, Volume 12, Issue 10, October 1969, pages 576-580. Description. This paper introduce Hoare logic, which forms the foundation of program verification. Topic: Scientific computing. Wilkinson, J. H., Reinsch, C. 1971. Linear Algebra, Volume 2 of Handbook for Automatic Computation. Springer. ISBN 978-0-387-05414-8. Golub, Jean H., Van Loan, Charles F. 1996, 1983, Matrix Computations, 3rd edition, Johns Hopkins University Press, ISBN 978-0-8018-5414-9. Topic: Computational Linguistics. Booth, T.L. 1969. Probabilistic Representation of Formal Languages. IEEE Conference Record of the 1969 10th Annual Symposium on Switching and Automata Theory. pp. 74-81, contains the first presentation of stochastic context-free grammars, Kiskeniemi, Kimmo, 1983, two-level morphology, a general computational model of word form recognition and production, PDF, Department of General Linguistics, University of Helsinki. The first published description of computational morphology using finite state transducers. Kaplan and Kay had previously done work in this field and presented this at a conference. The linguist Johnson had remarked the possibility in 1972, but not produced any implementation. Rabiner, Lawrence R. 1989. A tutorial on hidden Markov models and selected applications in speech recognition. Proceedings of the IEEE. 77, 257-286. DOI 10.1109/5.18626, an overview of hidden Markov models geared toward speech recognition and other NLP fields, describing the Viterbi and forward-backward algorithms. Brill, Eric, 1995. Transformation-based error-driven learning and natural language processing, a case study in part of speech tagging. Computational Linguistics. 21, 543-566, describes a now commonly used PAS tagger based on transformation-based learning. Manning, Christopher D., Schutz, Heinrich, 1999, Foundation of Statistical Natural Language Processing, MIT Presstextbook on Statistical and Probabilistic Methods in NLP, Frost, Richard A., 2006. Realization of Natural Language Interfaces Using Lazy Functional Programming. PDF. ACM Computing Surveys. 38. 4. This survey documents relatively less researched importance of lazy functional programming languages, i.e. Haskell, to construct natural language processors and to accommodated many linguistic theories. Topic: Software Engineering. Topic: Software Engineering, Report of a Conference Sponsored by the NATO Science Committee. Peter Naur, Brian Randall, eds. Garmisch, Germany, 7-11 October 1968, Brussels, Scientific Affairs Division, NATO 1969-231 pp. Online copy, PDF description, Conference of Leading People in Software Field C. 1968. The paper defined the field of software engineering. Topic: A description of the model view controller user interface paradigm in the Smalltalk 80 system. Krasner, Glenn E., Pope, Stephen T. The Journal of Object Technology, August-Sept 1988. Online copy PDF description, a description of the system that originated the now dominant GUI programming paradigm of model view controller. Topic: Go to statement considered harmful. Dijkstra, E.W. Communications of the ACM, 11-3, 147-148, March 1968. Online copy description, don't use GoTo, the beginning of structured programming. Topic: On the criteria to be used in decomposing systems into modules. David Parnas. Communications of the ACM, Volume 15, Issue 12-1053-1058, December 1972. Online copy PDF description, The Importance of Modularization and Information Hiding. Note that information hiding was first presented in a different paper of the same author. Information Distributions Aspects of Design Methodology. Proceedings of IFIP Congress 71, 1971, Booklet TA 3, pp. 26-30. Topic: Hierarchical program structures. Ole Johan Dahl, C.A.R. Hoar. In Dahl, Dijkstra and Hoar, Structured Programming, Academic Press, London and New York, pp. 175-220, 1972, Description, The Beginning of Object-Oriented Programming. This paper argued that programs should be decomposed to independent components with small and simple interfaces. They also argued that objects should have both data and related methods. Topic: A technique for software module specification with examples. David Parnas. Com. ACM 15, 5, May 1972, 330-336. Online copy PDF description, software specification. Topic: Structured design. Wayne Stevens, Glenford Myers, and Larry Constantine. IBM Systems Journal, 13-2, 115-139, 1974. Online copy PDF description, seminal paper on structured design, data flow diagram, coupling, and cohesion. Topic: The Emperor's Old Clothes. C.A.R. Hoar. Communications of the ACM, Volume 24, Number 2, February 1981, pp. 75-83. Archived copy PDF description illustrates the second system effect and the importance of simplicity. Topic: The Mythical Man Month, Essays on Software Engineering. Brooks Jr., F.P. Addison Wesley Professional, 2nd edition, 1995. Description: throwing more people at the task will not speed its completion. Topic: No Silver Bullet, Essence and Accidents of Software Engineering. Brooks, Frederick. P. Jr., April 1987. No Silver Bullet, Essence and Accidents of Software Engineering. Computer. 20:4, 10 and n-19. DOI 10.1109/MCC.1987.1663532. Topic: The Cathedral and the Bazaar. Raymond, E. S. First Monday, 3, March 1998. Online copy, HTML. Description: open source methodology. Topic: design patterns, elements of reusable object-oriented software. E. Gamma, R. Helm, R. Johnson, J. Vlissides. Addison Wesley, Reading, Massachusetts, 1995. Description: this book was the first to define and list design patterns in computer science. Topic: state charts, a visual formalism for complex systems. David Harrell. D. Harrell. State charts, a visual formalism for complex systems. Science of Computer Programming, 8-231, 274, 1987. Online version. Description: state charts are a visual modeling method. They are an extension of state machine that might be exponentially more efficient. Therefore, stat charts enable formal modeling of applications that were too complex before. State charts are part of the UML diagrams. Topic: security. Topic: anonymity systems. David Chom. Untraceable electronic mail, return addresses, and digital pseudonyms. Communications of the ACM, 4:2, 84-88, February 1981. Dingledine and Mathewson, Anonymity Loves Company, Usability and the Network Effect, Workshop on the Economics of Information Security, Weiss, 2006. Topic: cryptography. Whitfield Diffie and Martin E. Hellman, New Directions in Cryptography, IEEE Transactions on Information Theory, November 1976. R. L. Rivest and A. Shamir and L. M. Adelman, A Method for Obtaining Digital Signatures and Public Key Cryptosystems, MIT, LCS, TM82, 1977. Merkel, R. Security, Authentication, and Public Key Systems, Ph.D. Thesis, 1979, Stanford University. Just read Chapter 2, pages 11-15, in which Merkel invents cryptographic hash functions. Topic: passwords. Morris, Robert and Thompson, Ken. password security, a case history, communications of the ACM-CACM homepage archive volume 22 issue 11, November 1979 pages 594-597. PDF. Masuryk et al. Measuring Password Guessability for an Entire University, CCS 13 Proceedings of the 2013 ACM-SIGSAC Conference on Computer and Communications Security, pages 173-186. Topic: System Security. Salzer and Schroeder, The Protection of Information in Computer Systems, ACM Symposium on Operating System Principles, October 1973, HTML-HTML2. Karger and Skell, 30 Years Later, Lessons from the Multic Security Evaluation, ACSAC 2002. Lampson, Butler. A Note on the Confinement Problem, Communications of the ACM, 1610, October 1973, pp. 613-615. PDF. Thompson, Reflections on Trusting Trust, Communications of the ACM, 27-8, August 1984. J. E. Forrester and B. P. Miller, An Empirical Study of the Robustness of Windows NT Applications Using Random Testing, 4th U.S. ENIX Windows Systems Symposium, Seattle, August 2000. Zissis D. and Lekas D., Addressing Cloud Computing Security Issues, Future Generation Computer Systems, 28-3, pp. 583-592, Elsevier 2012. Topic: Usable Security. Witten, Alma, Why Johnny Can't Encrypt, A Usability Evaluation of PGP 5.0, Proceedings of the 8th Conference on US ENIX Security Symposium, Volume 8, pages 14-28. Garfinkel, Simpson and Shellett, ABHI, Remembrance of Data Past, IEEE Security and Privacy, Volume 1 Issue 1 January 2003, page 17-27. Theoretical Computer Science. Topics covered: theoretical computer science, including computability theory, computational complexity theory, algorithms, algorithmic information theory, information theory and formal verification. Topic: see also DBLP, Digital Bibliography and Library Project in Computer Science, List of Open Problems in Computer Science, List of Computer Science Journals, List of Computer Science Conferences, The Collection of Computer Science Bibliographies, Paris Connellicus Award, a prize given to honor specific theoretical accomplishments that have had a significant and demonstrable effect on the practice of computing.